This, aside from being the most expensive album ever sold, is pretty fucking cool. A gift to you from Bobby Axelrod.
Wu-Tang's Once Upon a Time in Shaolin? A single copy pressed. Heard of this, but never heard it. Martin Shkreli paid $2 million for this a few years back. How the hell did you get it?
Don't ask me how he got it. Ask him.
Don't ask me either. I thought you would appreciate it and learn from him.
Never get too big and too loud?
Maybe. But his mistake was being in the wrong drug business. One that divided people instead of bringing them together. Don't do that and don't gouge your customers and you can do this thing forever.
Never do, never would. And I am in the right drug business. Brings people together the way Wild Cherry did folks on a dance floor upon a time.